My name is Juniper Tangpuz, and this is another episode of Extremely Rare Paper Creatures. On the water's edge, we find the Sultan crab. He uses his pincers to cut and move the tall grass. I guess you could say he's the lawnmower of the jungle. He manages his territory, making sure all the grass is cut. And so, the Sultan crab waits for the grass to grow again. He might even mow your lawn, if you ask nicely.